sister wives with a little help from my friends. Mary best weight loss pics with Paul's. And Daniel modified intimate tales never part of deal. I will explain everything. Watch this video until end. Hi lovely viewers. Welcome to my shocking news channel. Since leaving Cody Brown, sister wives star Mary Brown has leaned on her friends for support throughout her weight loss journey. Married in 1990, Mary was Cody's first wife, and they were together for 32 years before deciding to call it quits. The couple had one child together, and Mary held on to the marriage much longer than she should have. By the time she left, Cody had been neglecting his first wife for many years. To make matters worse, Cody had publicly spoken out about how he was no longer attracted to Mary. Though Mary lived in polygamy because of her religious beliefs, Cody's neglect and humiliation got to be too much to endure. In January 2023, the Sister Wives Season 18 stars announced their split. Mary and Cody already got divorced in 2014 because Cody wanted to legally marry Robyn Brown. Before Cody could adopt Robyn's 3 children from a past marriage, they needed to legally get married. Despite the paperwork, Cody and Mary were still in a spiritual union until the dissolution of their relationship. Since the separation, Mary has leaned on her friends for support on her journey to self-improvement. By the time Mary ended her marriage with Cody, his second and third wives, Janelle Brown and Christine Brown, had already walked away. The Brown family tacitly separated into two: Team Christine and Janelle on one side and everyone else on the other side. Mary stuck with Cody and Robyn, cutting off her connections to Christine, Janelle, and all their children. With Mary one child grown up and out of the house, all Mary had was Cody, Robyn, and their 5 children. When the sister wives star finally ended things with Cody, she was on her own. Divided from the rest of her family, Mary had to lean on her friends, especially her friend, Jen Sullivan. Since the pandemic, Mary and Jen have been filming Fridays with friends to post on social media. In May, Mary posted a Friday with Friends segment to her Instagram, where they spoke about various subjects. In the clip, they're wearing black hoodies with yellow post-it notes on their chests, and Mary looks thinner than ever. In reference to their world views and dynamics, Jen's sticky note reads, "Holding the matches," while Mary reads, "Holding the extinguisher." Worthy Up is the name of Mary's new business venture, which officially launched in May. Though Mary is estranged from some of her family members, she still maintains close relationships with her family. In November 2023, Mary posted photos to Instagram of a recent trip to the theater, with a caption that reads, "Quick weekend trip to see my niece senior play," as she played Maria in Sound of Music. In the first photo in the carousel post, Mary, in a chic animal print scarf, posed with her niece. It's unclear how much weight Mary has lost, but her face is much slimmer than it used to be. Mary started growing her business empire while she was still married to Cody. In addition to various Brown family ventures, Mary's dream was to turn her grandmother's house into a charming bed and breakfast. When Cody refused to loan her the money to make her dream come true, the sister wives star found a way to finance Legi Heritage in herself. In March 2023, Mary and Jen posted another Fridays with Friends. In this one, they were drinking out of Legi Heritage branded cups, and Mary wore a floral print green hoodie. The B&B isn't the sister wives' star only business endeavor. According to Mary's official website, she has been busy growing her empire. The landing page of her site reads, "Unveiling the Heart: A Journey Through the Layers of Mary's World," and focuses on her business portfolio. From motivational speaking engagements to product lines, every project is a reflection of Mary's belief in the power of self-worth, reads the website copy. The website includes her business ventures, including her involvement in LuLaRoe, cameo, and her new business, Worthy Up. Mary and Cody didn't officially announce their split until January 2023, but Mary was already living as a single woman. She even vacationed alone without Cody or the rest of the Brown family. In October 2022, Mary posted a vacation shot to Instagram. In the photo, Mary and her friend, artist and interior designer Blair Michael, posed with a statue of Walt Disney and Mickey Mouse. Mary is beaming in the photo, and the caption reads, "Favorite photo of the day." After she left Cody, Mary met Amos Andrews, and the relationship got very serious quickly. Fellow sister wife Christine Brown had married David Woolley a few short years after leaving Cody, and hopes were high that Mary and Amos would go down a similar path. Sadly, the relationship ended soon after it began. In February 2024, Mary announced her breakup on Instagram. After leaving Cody, Mary focused on her health and well-being. After embarking on her weight loss journey, the sister wives started living a more active lifestyle. Her world was shaken to its core by news of the tragic death of Garrison Brown on March 5th. 25-year-old Garrison was Cody's son with his second wife, Zanel. Garrison was found dead of a self-inflicted gunshot wound in his Flagstaff, Arizona home. Mary had known Garrison his whole life, and he was like a son to her. Garrison's tragic death devastated the Brown family, including Mary, who has looked even thinner since he passed away. This has led to speculations that Mary has been eating less as she mourns following the loss. Hopefully, she will continue to lean on her friends during these difficult times. Sister Wives, Season 19 will likely follow the Browns as they continue to grieve Garrison. Sister Wives star Janelle Brown had some great expectations, but when a couple of evil questions about her TLC series landed on her lap, it hit her hard. Sister Wives Janelle Brown, false sense of security. Janelle Brown is often considered the voice of reason among the five spouses who once made up this famous polygamous marriage. But reaching way back to when the Sister Wives series first came up, Janelle Brown envisioned it one way. Before the Sister Wives series rolled out, there was a promotional tour. Cody Brown and his four wives packed their bags and headed to some of the nation's biggest cities to entice potential viewers to the series debut. Janelle had visions dancing in her head of the Duggar family in their reality show, 19 Kids and Counting. While the Duggar brood got the fans' attention with cute things related to the kids, it wasn't the same for the Sister Wives series. Any resemblance to the cuteness of the Duggars around the Sister Wives series faded fast for Janelle, as folks tuning in headed in a different direction. Instead of demonstrating interest in their loving family, viewers wanted to know the intimate details of a man bedding down four wives. Janelle blown out of the water. This mortified Janelle Brown. She never imagined those following the progression of the Sister Wives would have such nerve during the promotional tour. At the time, they hadn't launched the series yet. Janelle explained that until TLC series launched, she had no idea how Cody and the other wives interacted when alone. So, the series caused some intense moments of jealousy. But once Janelle and the family played out their daily lives on screen, it was all there for her to see. This is the same for the other wives as well. For Janelle, Cody picking out Robyn Brown wedding dress was an event that did some damage. But it's because of the series that they discovered this. Sister Wives, too many intimate questions. Janelle Brown and her co-wives quickly learned that the fans had a number one Sister Wives question. During the early days of the series, fans learned that Cody spread himself equally among the wives. But they also learned there was a schedule. It was never officially established if that schedule was on paper or kept sealed away in his head. But during that promotional tour, the embarrassing questions kept coming. Janelle recalls when their publicist tripped into an interviewer for the inappropriate question they asked. The publicist suggested that these intimate questions are not asked of other reality stars. So, the ladies got a save that day. But for Janelle Brown, the start of the TLC series became a rude awakening. Sister Wives fans are shocked at the price of Mary Brown's new business that she just launched on Monday, May 6. It is called Worthy Up and it was billed as a motivational space when she first announced it. Now that it is live, fans have been eager to check it out. Yet, what they saw was not what they expected. Mary Brown is no stranger to being called out for overcharging. She has done two retreats at her B&B, Lige Heritage Inn. They were extremely pricey, ranging from $4,000 to $6,000, and only a handful of participants could stay at the inn. Her second retreat did not go as planned, likely due to the prices and what was offered. Fans have a newfound respect for Mary, especially now that she has left Cody Brown and is a free woman. Yet, paying thousands for a retreat with her that was somewhat all over the place was not feasible. Now, she has launched Worthy Up and, with that, there is her new site explaining prices and details. There are three packages starting at $150 and going as high as $600. The highest one, also known as the Impact Membership, has more discounts on events, 2025 renewal, and a gift from Mary. After seeing the prices, fans were not happy and started a Reddit thread. The op wrote this. Mary and her new Worthy upselling memberships for a partial year, $150 minus $600. Wow. Do people really want to buy membership access to stuff like this? After learning the prices and how much Mary Brown was charging, were other Sister Wives fans shocked? Or, do they know how Mary operates at this point? The last person I'd see worthy enough to give me advice or instructions is the first wife of a polygamist. What? Dudge. The membership. Do. What I want to know is, what are her qualifications for running this group? She could not pay me $600 a year to listen to her fake, toxic positivity bullshit asterisk. Not buying it literally. As much as Mary Brown believes in what she is selling, most followers cannot subscribe to this. She may have evolved over time since she left Cody Brown, but that was not enough. They recalled how long she was in a toxic marriage where she was shoved to the side. Cody outwardly said he was not in love with Mary, and yet she proceeded to stay. More so, she did not show that she was a strong woman and fans cited that. Now, she is on this strength kick and they are not buying it, especially at these prices. What do you think about this video? Please told on comment box also subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching this video.